All right, Officer Jones, we have a serious problem on our hands.
What is it, Sergeant Smith?
I was talking to Officer Jones. Won't you be patient?
Yes.
God damn it, Officer Kowalski. That was a rhetorical question.
Sorry.
As I was saying, we have a serious problem on our hands. The FedEx killer has struck again. That's the third time in 2 days. Now we have got to do something about this problem. Any ideas? Okay, that was not a rhetorical question. I am asking you advice as my most trusted colleagues.
Last thing, we could have a press conference and warn people about opening their doors.
Well, we tried that, but then when they knocked on their windows, they opened them and he murdered the shit out of them.
We know the people of Orbitz, Maine take things very literally. We just have to warn them not to answer any doorbell rings or window knocks.
What about basement taps?
Basement taps?
What if someone's tapping on the inside of your basement door saying, FedEx, I won't murder you?
People have fallen for that?
Yes, victims 7 and 8 both answered taps coming from their basement.
They really fell for that?
Yep.
Huh, it's almost like they were asking to get murdered.
This is quite the quandary.
You know, I just wish...
That's some bad news, Sarge.
What, Jones?
They had to put Chief Buttons down.
What?
He had incurable canine herpes.
Wait, what?
I told him this is too much for him. Take it easy on her, okay? We took Chief Buttons to a farm upstate with lots of room to run, play. Damn it, Jones, no, she's a big girl. She can handle this.
I'm sorry, was Chief Buttons a dog?
Dog? A dog police chief? That's the craziest thing I've ever heard. That's like a Russian dog astronaut. Could you imagine? By a dog? Do you think a dog police chief would be smart enough to order all the squirrels in the city put to death? Or have the cat sanctuary burned down? Or institute a citywide anti-neutering campaign?
So you're saying that Chief Buttons, who died of incurable canine herpes, was not a dog?
Hey, we're not here to judge, we're here to fight mad crime.
Besides, do you think Mayor Seabiscuit would allow something as crazy as animals in position of power?
He's been a lot more responsible since he trampled that movie star.
No, I don't care. We have a cold-blooded killer on the loose. Somebody who rings your doorbell or knocks on your window and kills you dead. So my question is, how are we going to solve this?
Is that him? You check.
Oh, no. As your commanding officer, I order you to open that door. Wait, don't you have a gun?
No, the late Chief Button spent our firearm budget on catnip and extra large mousetraps. And ketamine from the mayor.
Who is it?
Oh! It's just the new chief. Everyone say hello to Chief Maybell.
Hello.
Oh, I think someone's knocking on the basement door. I'll go check it out.
Yo, does anyone else feel like they contracted canine herpes?